我覺得同你睇下 C-physics 啊，00年嘅第44条啦，嚇呢類型問題啦，兩句 statement 啦，咁我哋睇下兩句 statement true 定係 false 啦。如果兩句都係 true 嘅咧，就睇下 second statement 係咪一個 correct explanation of first statement 啦。好，睇下先，第一句啊 ，if an AC supply is connected to a resistor， 啊 ，no internal energy will be dissipated by the resistor。OK， 咁佢又話冇 internal energy will be dissipated， 話佢講乜嘢？佢啲 internal energy 係咩嚟嘅咧？嚇、啊，我哋所理解，我哋所學過 internal energy， 即係其實講緊嗰件物件裏邊咧，佢嘅 molecular 嘅 Ke 同 Pe 啊 ，molecular 嘅 Ke 同 Pe， 咁即係牽涉到啲乜嘢啊？牽涉到嘅係啲 molecules。molecule 之間嘅喐動，佢嘅 motion 嚟嘅。OK， 咁就係嗰件物件嘅 internal energy。其實即係咩咧？即係關啲咩事 ？molecular Ke 啊 ，Pe 就難，即係應該少見啲喺呢度。但係 Ke 即係我哋應該知道嘅，我哋學咗 heat 嗰課書啊嘛。嚇 ，molecular Ke 其實就即係同個 temperature 好有關係啦。嚇，個 average Ke 其實就係正比於個 temperature 噶嘛，係咪啊？咁即係個温度噶嘛。啊，嗰件物件嚇，而 Pe 咧 ，Pe 其實都學咗係關於個 state。咁當然我哋即係未必會令到佢 change state 嘅，即係我哋有電流流過，我哋有 heating 嘅效果都好咯。譬如 fuse 我哋會溶咗佢，咁咪會 change state 咯，係嘛？咁就但係我哋都唔會 change state 之下咧，其實我哋都會改變到個温度啊，係咪先？我哋因為有 current 流過個 resistor 嘅時候，其實佢係有consume 嘅 power， 啲 power 去咗邊咧？其實就會令到佢加熱咗嘅。OK， 即係佢哋有任何嘅。因為佢淨係講 resistor 添啦嚇，你唔係其他 low 啦嚇。咁啊個 resistor 個 resistance 其實就係會令到佢個結構嚿嘢加熱啦，係咪先？咁所以其實佢話如果 AC supply connect to resistor 嘅時候，佢係冇 internal energy will be dissipated， 咪即係嗰件resistor 直情唔會加熱咯。咁唔合理喎，即係我哋AC 啫 ，alternating current 啫，即係話我哋 current 有時向左，有時向右流啫，但係佢都一樣係會。dissipate 啲 power 噶嘛，佢一樣會消耗 power 噶嘛，咁佢一樣係會令到件物件加熱嘅。其實 ，OK， 咁所以啦，呢一句説話咧就係 false 唔合理唔啱嘅，佢都一樣會令到佢加熱噶嘛。OK， 佢一樣會 dissipate power 嘅。好，咁啊，所以第二句 second statement，if an AC supply is connected to a resistor 啦 ，the direction of current flowing through the resistor will change with time。OK， 嗱呢一個就係 AC 嘅意思啦。啊，個current flowing through the resistor 嘅 direction 啊 ，OK， will change with time， 佢隨住時間會改變嘅，佢時左時右，時左時右咁樣樣嘅。OK， 咁所以呢一句咧係啱嘅，我哋就係 AC 講緊佢會 change with time， 咁所以呢句係 true。OK， 咁所以啦，first statement false，second statement true， 咁就應該係 D 呢個選擇啦。